المرتد ومن يضلل فلن تجد له وليا مرشدا. وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، وأشهد أن سيدنا ونبينا وحبيبنا وقائدنا ومصطفانا محمد رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. اللهم يا ربنا صل على نبينا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم عدد ما أحاط به علمك وخط به قلمك وأحصاه كتابك، وارض اللهم عن ساداتنا أبي بكر وعمر وعثمان وعلي وعن الصحابة أجمعين وعن التابعين وتابعيهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين. اللهم يا ربنا وفي هذه الليلة المباركة نسألك يا ربنا أن تغفر لنا ذنوبنا، اللهم اغفر لنا ذنوبنا وإسرافنا في أمرنا. اللهم تقبل منا يا رب صيامنا، وتقبل منا يا رب قيامنا، وتقبل منا يا ربنا ركوعنا وسجودنا. آمين آمين. Brothers and sisters, السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Among the sunan of Ramadan is to study the Quran and to reflect on the Quran. Some of my brothers and sisters may ask that, Sheikh, we are recommended to study the Quran throughout the year, in all months of the year. But the Sunnah make it clear that in Ramadan, you are recommended to increase the time of your study to the Quran. In Ramadan, you are recommended to give the Quran more of your time. As it was the Sunnah of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. As it's reported in Sahih al-Bukhari, that كان النبي أجود الناس صلى الله عليه وسلم. كان النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم أجود الناس، وكان أجود ما يكون في رمضان حين يلقاه جبريل فيتدارسان القرآن. The Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم was the most generous, and he used to be more generous in Ramadan. And in Ramadan, the angel Jibril used to come to the Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم every night to study the Quran. That's why we should give the Quran more of our time in Ramadan. شهر رمضان الذي أنزل فيه القرآن. The relationship between the month of Ramadan and the Quran is so strong. إنا أنزلناه في ليلة القدر. The Quran has been revealed, or the first revelation of the Quran was revealed to the Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم in the light of power, in ليلة القدر, Ramadan. And in another hadith, it's clear that the relationship between the Quran and fasting is so strong. See, the hadith says that إن الصيام والقرآن يشفعان للعبد يوم القيامة. إن الصيام والقرآن يشفعان للعبد يوم القيامة. يقول الصيام أي ربي منعته الطعام والشراب والشهوة بالنهار فشفعني فيه. ويقول القرآن أي ربي منعته النوم بالليل فشفعني فيه. The hadith says that the Quran, both the Quran and fasting will intercede to the Muslim, on behalf of the Muslim, on the day of judgment. The fasting will ask Allah Almighty for the forgiveness for the people who used to fast, saying that, oh Allah, because of me, because of fasting, they left the food and drink and their desires throughout the day times. And the Quran also intercede on behalf of the people of the Quran. It will ask Allah for their forgiveness. It will say that, oh Allah, because of me, they didn't sleep at night. So accept my intercession for them. That's why I see that in the month of Ramadan, you should increase your study of the Quran. You should read more of the Quran. If you used to read, for example, one juz or half a juz in the other month of the year, you should increase that quota in Ramadan. You should give more time to study and to reflect in the Quran. الإخوة والأخوات، سنؤجل مسابقة اليومية اليوم لنتحدث عن المسابقة الرمضانية. اليوم we will delay the daily quest to speak about the Quran competition in the masjid. We have announced that in the masjid, inshallah, we will hold a Quran competition, and we announce it trying for registration. Until now, alhamdulillah, a good number of the brothers and sisters, of the children and the aged registered. But I still wait for more and more, because my aim is to encourage the community to let their children memorize the Quran. My goal is to help you, encourage your kids to memorize the Quran. That's why I ask all of you to register for your kids. We have a good number so far, but that's not enough. I need to see all the children, and even it's open for different ages. It's not only for children or for young people. It's for different ages, for the aged, for the young, for the children, for sisters and for brothers. Therefore, I like that all of you, inshallah, will go online on our site, masjidtoronto.com, and register online for yourself and for your kids. If you are unable to register online, you can seek the help of the people in the office, inshallah, to help you to register online. We need, inshallah, on the 27th of Ramadan to have a Quran night, Layla Quraniyah, to honor the people of the Quran. That will encourage them, inshallah, next year, those who competed this year, those who will compete with one goal, to compete the next year, inshallah, with two goals, and so on. Even if your kid or your child doesn't memorize a goal, also register for him. Also register for him. Our objective is to encourage the children to memorize the Quran, and to encourage all people, all the children to memorize the Quran. And I ask Allah Almighty to make us you, to make us all among the people of the Quran. Allahumma ja'alna ya Rabbana min ahli al-Quran. Allahumma ja'alna min ahli al-Quran. Allahumma ihfazna bihifz al-Quran. Allahumma ihfaz abna'ana bihifz al-Quran. واحفظ بناتنا بحفظ القرآن. اللهم يا ربنا ارفع درجاتنا بكرامة القرآن. اللهم ارفع درجاتنا بكرامة القرآن. واشفنا بشفاء القرآن. آمين آمين. والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.